I want them to hold high-heeled Jack Trudeau to account. I want them to demand from their members of parliament, why did you give a standing ovation? Because I saw you on television. Not a single member of parliament did not get to their feet. I want all those Canadians to demand of their members of parliament why they did this, why they desecrated the war graves of their own fathers and forefathers, why they licked the spittle of a Nazi war criminal, mass murderer, genocide enabler, Jew killer. I want every Canadian, every loyal, decent, patriotic Canadian to demand an explanation from their Prime Minister and the parliamentary acolytes on both sides of the House that committed this excrescence in Canada this week.